सेसिरिस पेरेंट सेलेक्टर। हियर आई रॉट सम मार्कअप टू डिव्स विद कॉल टू एक्शन एंड अदर वन इज अदर क्लॉज। ईच डिव हैज टू टैग्स एंड बटन एलिमेंट एंड अदर वन बटन एंड एंकर एलिमेंट। Let's see preview before our code. Actually, this is our two divs. First one is call to action and second one is other. What the meta is parent slash child. We can call parent and child relationship something like this. Or something like this. In this episode we will learn how can we select parent, but not exactly this thing its work. First of all I write here is just a utility thing. It's just a utility thing. I just give 50% to first div and 50% to second div. Here I write btn which already I assigned on button elements and one anchor elements. Each btn color should be linked and btn not actually button. In that case btn color sky blue. Now we can learn how to select parent from child. Here I write parent name called to action. After that space, then and person sign. Now you can give parent button style should be background orange. Let's see. As you can see now, call to action button orange, other div buttons is green, and btn class which has no element btn, that element with sky blue color. In other case, just suppose we are working on multi language website. So by default English language has left to right direction, and I change right to left direction. It's mostly Arabic websites. I'm not going to change content here. I just teach you how can we change styling as per different language. For example, dir equal to right to left. In case language switch to right to left, what will happen to button style should be yellow. Save. I reload this page. You can see now all buttons color is yellow. Now I'm going to change only HTML right to left to English and reload again. Now you can see. I hope you like this video. Until next video, goodbye.